We out here, I gotta ask you something. Cole Beasley made some comments about Jerry Jones. Basically said that the main offense, the front office, dictates who gets the ball. And a lot of people are saying, yo, like, why do you know gotta go? Like,
no, it doesn't mean Cole has to go, and I don't think Jerry's that petty, because he understands frustration comes out of the ability to want to do better.
Right.
He wants to do better. Cole Beasley wants to make more plays, more catches, so he's allowing his frustration to get the best of him. It's impossible in this game to set who you want to catch passes, because the defense dictates that. It's impossible. It's just frustration coming out. Now, is there an order? Yes, there's an order. It's Amari Cooper, it's Michael Gallup, then Beasley and the rest. There's an order. Never should Beasley be in front of Amari Cooper.
Sure,
never should he be in front of Michael Gallup.
Right.
And what he has to do is stop looking, let me tell him, stop looking at Julian Edelman and expect to have the kind of year Julian Edelman has. The Patriots play the game inside out, Cole Beasley. The Cowboys play it outside in. The only way you catch passes like Edelman is you go to New England. Right now,